To get a tie like this on the road?
I believe it's very important. The past few weeks have been rough, you know, because of the first few games, but we can build on this. It was a very tough game. We hold back, we played very smart. We took our chances, you know, when we can. We went down on the scoreline, but we bounced right back at it, and we had a couple chances, in fact. So we're going to build on this, and hopefully Saturday, you know, maybe we can strive a little more. So we're going to build on this.
It's a tough place to come to, and we worked hard the full 90 minutes, and I think we deserved a point on the road, and that's a great thing to take away from it.
And did you feel comfortable as a team defending today?
I wouldn't say comfortable. You know, there's a lot of tricky moments in the game, but we coped with it well. You know, we came under a lot of pressure, but I feel like we managed that pressure, and it came out. The last few minutes was very tough, but you know, we worked as a team, and it shows that when we work as a team, you know, we can succeed.
And what's your mindset for Saturday's game?
You know, it's a whole new game. This game means nothing really. A little bit of confidence, obviously, getting the point, but you know, it's a brand new game and we need to start fresh and, you know, take this point with us, and then let's try to get the win on the next game.